give you the big tour. So this is a 1985 34 foot limited edition. So 85, we were thinking, wow, that's kind of old, right? But this trailer is in ridiculously good condition for being that old. And I love the wraparound windows on both sides. Gives a lot of light inside. All right, and we have a doorbell. Ding dong.
Hi. My mom is gonna give you a tour of our new Airstream tour, because this is a short home.
So here's the front area. It's the sofa, and this turns into a bed.
Yes.
We will be changing almost everything in here. We're gonna be remodeling the Airstream, but it turns into a bed, and it's actually really comfy. I slept on it last night. Really comfortable bed.
Yeah, you have to remove these little things.
Okay, and here's the windows. They're really nice. Yeah.
The windows, and all of them are so pretty.
Okay, here's the dining area.
Yep.
And this also turns into a bed.
Yeah. Where my dad sits. This is our refrigerator.
There's lots of storage. We just haven't figured out where exactly we're going to put everything. So most of it's just kind of sitting out.
And this is our nice new refrigerator.
Here's the kitchenette area.
Here's our nice new refrigerator.
No, actually the refrigerator is the only thing that doesn't work. So we need to get a new refrigerator.
Feel this. If you feel this warm.
Okay.
This is our bathroom.
The little hallway.
Yeah, this is the bathroom.
There's the microwave.
And you don't
know. That's an ice maker that doesn't work, so we're gonna be taking that out anyways. Probably putting in some more storage area. Storage.
Storage.
And here's the hallway.
Here's my room. It's nice.
There's the back room.
So comfy.
Rear bedroom, and it's a little bed right here that the girls are sharing right now. We're going to be converting that to two separate beds. Lots of windows. More storage. Here's the bathroom.
Funny part.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay.
You know me now.
The water closet facilities.
Lights.
Again, like, it's obviously like really good condition. Everything's super clean and functions. Here's the shower.
Closet.
Pretty big. And
mirror.
That's it. We have a ghost. We bought a haunted Airstream. Oh no. I didn't know that there was a ghost here. I hope it's a friendly ghost. Ghost, are you friendly? It's a giggling ghost.
Giggling.
We have a giggling ghost in our Airstream. Well, I can deal with a giggling ghost. Aw, Desmond loves her.
Even though that's not a good.